Hello, all YouTubers. As we have for today, there is a new thing out there. Well, it's 2010, Project for Awsome. I'm sure you've all seen this now. If you go on your homepage on the YouTube symbol, many people are becoming like, what is it? Well, Project for Awsome is a thing where you can go and you can donate for the charities, things that people need, things that'll help people out in certain charities, certain stories, people want to share things, all different things. And when I have the Project for Awsome this year, 2010, my first year that I'm doing this, is Food for the Poor. It's a big charity that's out there that goes over for America, the Caribbean, Latin, and it was established in 1982, and Food for the Poor have goals to improve the health, the economic, social, and spiritual conditions of the men, women, and children we serve food for. And these children, they don't have that much. They're poor. They live on the streets. We have to give them something. And Food for the Poor does take donations if you ever want to. It has a good profit, actually. It earns over $1.5 million every year to $1 billion that many people care for. And without Food for the Poor, a lot of people around in the U.S. and the Caribbean would not have food. And simple as that. A lot of people would be losing their lives, starving, including children. So what you should do is donate to Food for the Poor and make life for some children better. Thank you. I'm Animal35. And Food for the Poor is the third largest international relief agency in the United States. And in a survey over 200 largest U.S. charities, Food for the Poor was ranked the fourth largest recipient of private support. Food for the Poor donates food to places like Haiti, who are unfortunate enough to have had a world disaster, which not only affected them, but mainly did give very problematic troubles to Haiti. And what Food for the Poor does is it donates to Haiti, and all you have to do is give them a little bit of money, make a generous donation, and people in Haiti and all around the world can get food. Poor people who can't afford the food, children who are in poverty, people who are just plain poverty. Everybody knows that it's just a terrible thing, and devastating when some poor person loses their life because they don't have food. And that's what Food for the Poor tries to fight for. It makes it so that poor people get treated like real people, and they, too, can get food to live. And this is Animals55. Thank you, and goodbye. Remember, everybody, if you see a video with this thumbnail, watch it. And see, you'll see a whole bunch of charities that will help. And we want every single YouTube page out there to be filled with these thumbnails. And this is Food for the Poor, Project for Awsome. Thank you. I'm Emily55. And congratulations, everybody, on donating. Thank you.